How many times have we been here, in the same place, and we are too blind to see? Why do we only value things when we lose them? My love, this blue immensity is the source of everything. How can we be so blind? We are tearing down our own house and destroying our own food. Our materialistic blindness is taking the future from our hands. We forget we need our Mother Nature, not the other way around. We are driven by power and greed in everything we do. We have a selfish existence, constantly treating on each other, suffering with our choices. And when we think about peace, we want to find silence down here. Love, we own nothing, but we act as if we do. We take from the soil everything it can give us, then we leave it there to die. We don't even look back. We pollute our rivers and our oceans. We often kill animals for a small piece of souvenir that a few months later is dumped in some drawer. We take living beings from their natural habitats just to satisfy our own egos and expose them if they were nothing. We don't realize that if our beautiful reefs disappear, we will disappear. And if our glaciers melt down, we will melt down. And if the trees die out, we will no longer breathe. My great love, I invite you to breathe and reflect with me. If the oceans die, we die.